money desk. My name is Reverend Sekou, and these are the seal breakers. Now, they're from Brooklyn. But I was raised in a little old place called Zent, Arkansas that got about 11 houses and 35 people. And they'd work from can't see morning to can't see night, and then they'd make their way to the juke joint. And then early Sunday morning, they'd make their way to the church house. And so in the tradition that I come from, we do a little call and response. So will you talk back to me today?
Yes.
Will you talk back to me? Because
yes.
I'm feeling a little homesick. Is that all right?
Yes.
And so there's a lot of trouble in the land. But we got one question for you. Do you wanna get free? Say yeah. Come on, come on. I don't believe you wanna get free. Do you wanna get free? Say yeah.
Yes.
Can I get a little of that? So I spent some time in Charlottesville, about 6 weeks actually, organizing clergy in preparation for the largest gathering of white supremacists in modern history. And on August 11th, we gathered in this church, and we couldn't leave because Nazis were outside with torches. And then on August 12th, I watched Heather Heyer take her last breath. And so we sing this song in Charlottesville as a kind of anthem. It's called Bury Me. Bury me in the struggle for freedom. In the arms of someone who knows my name. Cover me with love as the struggle it goes on. Say my name till something beautiful is born. Hey,
bury me in the struggle for freedom. In the arms of someone who knows my name.
So in dark like days like the ones we face now, with a monster in the White House, my grandmother would look at dark days like these. And although she had a third grade education, she was the most sophisticated theologian that I ever met. And she'd sing a song, she'd be standing at the sink and she'd be troubled. And her hands would go up. And she'd sing a song. You've probably heard it, it goes. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Say it with me.
This little light of mine,
I'm gonna let it shine.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Say it one more time, this little light. I'm gonna let it shine.
I'm gonna let it shine.
All in Charlottesville.
This little light of mine.
All in Ferguson.
I'm gonna let it shine.
All in Parkland.
This little light of mine.
All in Palestine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Y'all leave that alone now, because you've even started something here. Hey! Hey! Leave it alone. We got to get out of here. We got to get out. Now, I'm Pentecostal, so we can go 2-3 hours. But I don't think Brother Bob want me in here that long. We're going to do this last one, The Devil Finds Work.
Oh,
get free.